Chelsea didn't want to exactly want it to end there. In fact, she got up and started accosting this woman, and eventually elbowed her into the back of section of the plane, elbowed her into the door to the laboratory. And that's not the funny part, though. The funny part is that after all these events transpired, the flight attendant sued Veronica O.C.